Dallas, a short lead. 0-1. Line to right, solid base it. That's all kinds of trouble. Down to the corner. Dallas will be waved around now. To third base comes Wolters. No throw. Three base, and in fact, a stand-up triple. And Akron's on top, 2-1. Well, I tell you, Alley was about a mile away from the ball when it was hit. And, David, that's maybe somebody else running. It might have been an inside-the-park home run.
Yeah, you get a guy like Naquin or Hankin.